Good morning, guys, from San Diego. I'm actually starting some homework right now, because it's Monday. But then we're gonna go hang out with some friends with masks. And yeah, so I'll talk to you guys in a little bit.
Watch this commercial. She loves bread.
Ross, can you say that again?
I love bread.
You know what? I do too. That looks really good. Like
the Snapchat filter that.
Yes.
It's like in a bread thing.
Yeah.
Oh, I remember that one. Yeah.
It's like garlic.
That shot was legit a shot.
If this place says it awakens the senses, it just means it gets you
charged. Yeah, pretty much.
You look like a Muppet.
You mean this?
Yeah.
This, what?
This is a Russian. Yeah. Oh, a Ukrainian beer.
The same. It's the same mask. It's
yeah.
It looks very.
I'm gonna pour it now.
It fits a.
I cannot wait to drink this.
Just can't wait for this election. That Tacos El Gordo.
That place was delicious.
Yeah, there's supposedly going to be one downtown, but it's been delayed for several years.
Mm-hmm. It never opened.
Oh, wait, that's all the drinks, isn't it?
Yeah,
that's it.
It's because Nick didn't get one.
Here we go. Yeah. First of the day, guys.
I'm spilling everything everywhere.
Oh my god. This looks so delicious.
Wait, hold on,
we got the cheese dip.
Oh yeah.
Cheese dip is coming.
Oh, that's hasn't even come yet?
Thank you.
Yes. Oh my gosh. Yummy.
Well,
you want to get a picture, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, can we get a picture of our toast?
Your toast, actually.
Oh my gosh, that's my beef stroganoff.
That's beef stroganoff?
Yep, that's me.
Are you guys expecting the
ajerulu
cheese bread?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, I'll check on that.
Thank you. Oh my god, I hope you got the
right. Is this for this or for that?
The noodles is for the stroganoff.
Oh, okay, good.
Stroganoff?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's what I thought.
For a second, I was like confused. I was like, wait.
Because there's like, I know there's pasta in it, so. Here we go. Okay, for brand.
There we go. What are we toasting to?
Avocados.
Mm.
That works for me.
To Ross's new adventure.
Yes. To Ross's new adventure.
New Horizon.
Okay, never mind. I already got one with all four of us, but.
Your husband was telling you guys like the cocktails.
Oh my gosh!
Great.
Yeah. Delicious.
Great.
Wait, did everything is veggie stroganoff?
Oh my gosh, delicious. My first time eating beef stroganoff. I'm very excited.
It's got beef, yeah, meat, so.
What did you get?
Let's try. You did? You got the same as me?
Yes, ma'am.
Hold on. Try this. Oh my god.
It's almost like it's a vegetable show. Yeah.
This is good.
Why is this one or four?
Delicious. What were your thoughts on this restaurant?
Well, first of all, I think it was pretty good.
Okay.
Also good and wonderful and delicious and pretty good. Also great, and I would come back, and good, and I'm glad we came here.
You know what? My thoughts exactly, Ross. Nick.
Well, he said he's gonna come back, but he moved into Seattle, so who knows about that?
Oh, shoot.
I'll be back at some point.
But I mean, before you go, you can even come back.
I could come back tomorrow.
Exactly. Every day. But yeah, what was your thought? I'll ask
this
when he gets back.
This really nice.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
It's called Pomegranate. So if you're all in San Diego, in North Park area, right, Neil?
Yep, this is North Park.
Then come here. It's next to the East African restaurant.
Oh my
it's
God.
Delicious. Nick had a field day with that, right?
Bland. A little bland side.
What was your thoughts of this restaurant?
Loved it.
You loved it, right? It was delicious?
Mm-hmm.
Do you recommend it to people?
Yes.
You're literally on a mission to get ice cream. Oh God. Can we make it? Hopefully.
You buy, I want that.
Got the ice cream. Oh, you're so precious. You're so precious, baby. Say hi. Oh my gosh, I just love her. Hi, baby.
Mickey! So that was kind of cool.
Mickey! Oh, you're so precious.
If you did,
so
subscribe
precious.
To my channel.
Nikki, say hi.
Like these.
Say hi.
I figured I'd do more Disney videos right now.
So oh my god, it's Cozy Kitty.
Well, hello, folks. Happy Wednesday. Wait, it is Wednesday, right? I don't even know what day it is. I actually just got to work. We're back from San Diego. Got back like a few hours ago, actually. And I don't work till 4:30, so it's like 3:05 right now. I think my Fitbit like broke. So I think Brennan's gonna order me a new band because he has the Amazon app. So I'll just pay him back. But I'll just put it in my pocket so at least it counts my steps. But I'm gonna get a Starbucks because I'm off at midnight again tonight, and you know how that goes, especially after driving all day and, you know, having a great time in San Diego. So I'm gonna stop here, and because I have a TV dinner I brought with me, I wanna make sure I get that in the freezer, you know, soon. So, oh, and I got my ballot at the house, so I fill that out. So I'm gonna, Brendan didn't get his yet, so when he gets his, then we'll put ours in the voting, station. But vote, guys. Whoever's watching this, vote. It's very important, especially this year. So yeah, that's it. I might touch you guys after work, might not, I don't know, we'll see. But hopefully this day goes by fast. Okay, bye. Oh, well, hello guys. It is quite a while later. It's almost midnight on Thursday, I mean going into Thursday. Work was good, it went by pretty fast. And I'm gonna go home and have a glass of wine and watch a YouTube video or two, because I don't work again until 4:30 tomorrow. I was gonna get up earlier than normal, but I think I'm just gonna get up like at 7 and do my workout and stuff like that at my normal time. So I'm gonna talk to you guys more about what the restaurant was like on Monday, because I have to talk about it, because it was amazing. And that's kind of why I want to name this vlog. I think that's what I'm naming this vlog, about the restaurant, because it was delicious and everyone needs to go try it when they go, if they ever go to San Diego. I'll talk to you about, more about it tomorrow. Okay, good night, guys. Ah, good morning, guys. Happy Thursday. Back on my balcony today. I'm gonna draw my coffee and I'll talk to you guys in a little bit. Guys, look what I bought myself, because I was craving it. I'm not sure why, but you know what? A hash brown. This is my lunch, because I was doing homework all day before I got to work. So, I'm rewarding myself. Okay, so sorry I didn't vlog it all today, but I want to talk to you guys about that restaurant. It was called Pomegranate. Super good. We didn't even know like that it existed, honestly. It's a Russian restaurant, and it's really good. And the people were so nice there. The waiter actually brought us a table outside, like on the sidewalk, so all five of us could sit there like and be socially distanced and stuff. It was great. And then like all of a sudden the beef stroganoff was delicious. I've never had that before, and it was awesome. They had like bread, like cheese, and like bread that you dip in cheese. Oh my god, it was great. I recommend, if you're going to San Diego ever, it's in North Park, I believe, area, and go to Pomegranate, check it out. I'll try to link like their website below in the comments if you guys want to check it out. So I got to work, obviously, and I got some homework done today. I didn't really do as much this week because we were, you know, in San Diego. So I'm gonna get more done like tomorrow and Saturday and Sunday. I work Saturday because I was off earlier this week. So, but I work 6:30 a.m. to 3, so I'll have like the afternoon to do it. But I want to finish some of it today at work too on my breaks. But I'm gonna have my hash brown and then go get ready for work. I'll talk to you guys after. Yes, good morning guys, happy Friday, we've made it. So the scary story that I posted in the title of this vlog happened last night, actually. And the funny thing, well, I mean, it's not funny, because like I got off at midnight, as you know, from work. So I was driving and I parked in my driveway and I saw someone like walking behind my car, and I was like, oh, whatever, you know, people walk. At midnight, I'm not really sure, but I was like, whatever, I didn't think anything of it. And he was like this tall guy. I didn't really know what he looked like because it was, you know, dark and stuff, and I was in my car still. And then like I didn't see him again. I was like, oh, that's weird. And then I saw him just sit outside, like on the grass, like by my house. And I was just like, okay, that's a little weird. I just, and you know, like my gut, I don't want to like, you know, not listen to my gut instinct, and my gut instinct was saying run. But I stayed in the car for a while. I was just like, I don't know what to do. And I thought, well, maybe he's just waiting for someone. Like, that's what my thought was at first. And I looked back and he was looking, kept looking over in my direction to see where I was. I think if I got out of my car or whatever. So I immediately was just like, oh my God, what do I do? Do I just stay in my car until like he leaves, or do I book it? Like, I don't know what to do. So I actually called my boyfriend and just talked to him as I was getting to the house. He sounded kind of nervous when they answered, probably like, what the hell is she calling me for? Like, it's midnight. And I mean, he was like awake, but I just didn't know what else to do. So I just called him just to talk to him as I was walking in. So that made me feel safer at least. But I don't know. I didn't want to like jump to conclusions, but I also didn't want to like not listen to my gut instinct when something like that was happening. So that was scary. Like, it's midnight, like it's dark, and you know, the world is literally crazy right now. So anything can happen. That's why I was just like, oh my God, I'm going to get kidnapped. That was my first thought, because I was like, this man was just standing outside, kept looking at my car to see where I was. Like, that's creepy, right? Like, I have like the right to be scared. Like, I don't know. I was by myself getting out of my car. Like, you know, I literally parked right at my house. So that's good, like on the driveway. So that was like awesome. Cause I feel like if I parked like on the street or whatever and I had to walk and he was there, that would be like even scarier. So yeah, so that was my scary story. It's Halloween time, so I guess that works. But yeah, so also I'm changing my upload schedule to Sundays now, and I'm only gonna vlog Monday through Friday. I just want to see how that works, because weekends I kind of just want to like relax, do homework, hang out with Brandon, just to kind of like not film stuff every single day, because I mean, I don't know, if something happens exciting or whatever, I'll talk about it in the next like the next vlog. But I think I'll just do Monday through Friday, because I have a lot of content just from that alone usually. This is, I think, already like 11 minutes long, so pretty long. And but I'm excited because this Friday or Sunday we're going to the haunted, through a haunted drive-through thing. So we're driving, I'm driving my car. I'm super excited. It's like an urban legends thing. So I'll talk about it in the next vlog for sure. We're going with Brandon, me, and two of our friends. You guys wear masks. It's like very safe because, I mean, everything else is closed for Halloween this year. So very excited about that. I'll talk to you about it in the next one. I think I'm gonna do a main channel video about it, just a review, not like the whole thing, but just like my own personal thoughts on it, since you, and I love going through Halloween haunts and stuff like that, like through walking though, so this will be really fun. Okay, so I'm gonna stop here and go get ready for work, and I'll talk to you guys after and end the vlog there, because it's Friday and I'm only gonna vlog Monday through Friday now, because I feel like I talk a lot anyway. This clip's already 3 minutes long. It's insane. But I mean, you know, I like this because I feel like I'm hanging out with whoever's watching this. So shout out to you guys. All right, I will talk to you after work. Well, hello guys, I'm back. It's actually 6 o'clock. I got to leave early today, which is great. I don't normally leave early if I get asked to, but since I have homework to do still and I work at 6:30 in the morning tomorrow, I took it. I was telling my friends at work about the story that happened to me last night, and they were all like scared for me. So I just want to make sure my feelings are justified, that I was scared, that I shouldn't have been just like, oh, whatever, it's probably nothing, I'm overreacting. But they were all like, what? Oh my God, thank God you're okay. I would be so scared too. Okay, so I'm like, okay, good. But I just want to end the vlog here because it's already like 13 minutes long, and I am going home, have dinner with Brandon, gonna work on homework probably, and then go to bed. So it's my night. But I just want to say I will see you guys next Sunday. Let me know how you guys like the Sunday uploads, because I'm excited to start doing that on this channel, on my main channel, when I start those again. I think Sunday's a good day to upload, because if you're usually home, they're like more alert to watching them. So I'm going to start doing that. Yeah, so hope you guys have a great weekend, or had, because you're watching this on Sunday. And I will see you guys next week. Bye!